some charges at the base of the weapon, but you'll only have a short time to get out before the whole thing blows.